Lost It All is one of the songs that I'm most proud of that Black Veil Brides has ever been involved in. It's a very strange song in terms of where it goes. I mean, it's a song that starts out in this very dark, low place, and by the end of the song, it's, you know, trumpets and horns and gospel singers and this whole kind of November Rain, Hey Jude kind of thing happening at the end. It's sort of about the idea that everybody feels these moments of sadness and moments of loss, and sometimes, you know, I think everybody can relate to sitting alone and feeling like crap, and a friend of yours comes up and starts like, you know, come on, get feel happy, and you don't want that. Sometimes it's all right to let yourself live in a moment and let yourself be upset about something, and so that you can show yourself that regardless of how low you feel, you can always rise out of it, but not in that moment. And so the song ends with the lyric, I believe we all fall down. But I don't say, but we get back up. It's just, sometimes you fall down and sometimes you feel low. And that's okay. Focusing your attention on that sadness so that you can rise yourself out of it, but on your own terms.
So using black eyeliner, we're going to draw out the design. On the forehead, it seems that Juliet has a lotus flower, so try your best to draw one out. If you don't want a lotus flower, you can try drawing another flower out, or another design overall. Alright, now that we have the design drawn out, let's get to painting it. I'm first going to go in with my white face paint. Once the white is dry, let's work on our eyes. So it looks like it's not completely black around the eye. There is some red in there. I'm going to use red lipstick for that. For the red, I'm going to start from the inner corner of the eye and bring it all over the eyelid and halfway underneath the eye too. Then using a creamy black eyeshadow, I'm going to paint the rest of the eye black.
I ruled the world with these hands. I shook the heavens to the ground. I laid the gods to rest. I held the key to the kingdom, lions guarding castle walls. Hail the king of death. Then I lost it all, dead and broken, my back's against the wall. Me hoping I'm just trying to breathe, just trying to figure it out, because I built these walls to watch them crumbling down the sand.
Then using a black eyeliner, line your waterline and then just do your regular eyeliner routine.
You can save me now.
This is optional. You can curl your eyelashes and put coats of mascara if you want. then using regular black face paint to paint everything else black. Shape on your chin looks like there's white dots and a line, so make sure you do that before you fill it in with black face paint. As far as the lotus flower on the forehead, it seems to be red with a black outline with white highlights. I think it would be best for you guys to watch instead of me trying to explain it and overcomplicate it. Finish the look is adding the white highlights. Enjoyed this video. This look and the song means a whole lot to me and stuff, and I had a fun time creating Juliet Sims Sugar Skull in their little short film that Blackbird Brides did. So yeah, please subscribe to my channel, leave comments below, and go like my Facebook page, and I will see you guys later. I believe that we all fall down sometimes, yeah.